Good morning, Bucks. Today is Tuesday, November 24th, and it's an A day.
Today we will cover the weather and important info in Thanksgiving.
Speaking about Thanksgiving, do you have any plans for it?
For Thanksgiving this year, I think I'm gonna just eat a bunch of food and hang out with my family.
That sounds like a lot of fun. Now onto the weather. Start to the day, it's going to be mildly rainy with some high temperatures. Midday, the rain is going to start to pick up, and eventually it's going to carry out after school too. Looks like the rain is going to stay steady until Saturday, where it dips down to 54, and then it's going to start going into the 60s again all the way through Monday. This year for the yearbook, we're going to be doing things a little bit different. If you have any photos you might want to see in the yearbook, please send them to Mr. Bach at this email address. And also, the sophomore class is hosting a Canales night tonight. Patrons must have a coupon in order for the class to receive credit, so please email Ms. Nelson at the email address below to obtain a coupon. Finally, today we'll be keeping you guys informed with discussing the rules about Thanksgiving for COVID-19. The CDC's guidelines for Thanksgiving are nothing crazy. The CDC states pretty much the same thing. Stay in a family circle this Thanksgiving, don't go anywhere. If you have to gather, do it outdoors with masks on and 6 feet apart. And also, the CDC advises heavily against traveling. Again, the safest way to celebrate is to do it in your own households. We want to avoid as many spikes in the virus as possible. Stay safe, everyone.